Well, for those of us who want a little more of author Ruskin Bond, there is good news. His short stories and novels are being adapted into the series once again. Ek tha Rusty for Doordarshan.
The hills are alive with lights, camera and action as a TV crew adapts Ruskin Bond stories for television. A revival of the Ek Tha Rusty TV series of the 1990s, back to delight those of us who've grown up on stories written by the Englishman who's one of us. For actor Ayub Khan, filming the series has a special significance. His mother, Begum Para, had acted in the first run.
My mother was invited here to shoot for Ek Tha Rusty, and now I have been invited to play a part in this serial, so I find that an honor. I haven't got to read much of Mr. Bond's book. I've just started begun reading his books.
The 26 episodes being filmed are now based on two novels and two short stories. Most of Bond's writings evoke the sights and sounds of the hills. And at 78, he's making sure the series director stays true to his vision of life as he's documented it through his stories.
So, you know, I got a lot of help from him. Whenever I made a set and I was very proud of it, I would show it to him and he said, yes, yes, it would look like that. And even his music sense, you know, he gave me a lot of help in choosing the music and the dress and all that.
Ruskin Bond was born in Kasauli in 1934 to English parents, has written over 300 short stories, essays and novels. The Flight of Pigeons by Merchant and Ivory, Junoon, to Vishal Bhardwaj's adaptation of Bond's children's story, The Blue Umbrella. So, for a man who's made writing his life and the hills of Missouri his home, this attempt to transfer the imagery of language to television is merely one more way of him to connect with his devoted readers. With Tanya Sally Bakshi, Umi Kulsum, NDTV.
Do you have the NDTV Profit app? All the markets, all the news and your own homemade, ready-made portfolio available there for you.
We will right now answer what you should sell, what you should buy when markets are down.
Download at ndtvprofit.com/apps. Get the best app from the channel you trust.